Roanoke police are looking for a suspect after reports of shots fired. Officers say it happened just before noon on Lancelot Lane near Northridge Village Apartments. Investigators say two vehicles were damaged by gunfire, but no one was hurt. If you have any information, you're asked to call police.